Just as a side note that has nothing to do with this hike, that small peak there is a California historical landmark. The bandit Juan Flores and his gang hid there while the biggest manhunt of the 1850s took place in this area. When the posse arrived, Flores actually escaped going down the cliffside. He was captured elsewhere, but that is called Flores Peak. As you can see, I'm heading into Harding Canyon to visit the falls. There's no real trail on this one other than following the stream bed, crossing boulders, and some bushwhacking.